Peeping for the president? Yes, you heard that right. This man told police that President Trump ordered him to lurk around a Cape Coral neighborhood. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Lisa Spooner. Neighbors told NBC2's Nestor Montoya Scott Weidman scared them. And he found out Weidman has even started trouble at the local Republican headquarters.
Neighbors say they witnessed Weidman lurking around several homes on their street, even peering through their home's lanai. They reported the suspicious behavior, but even stranger than that is the reason he gave police.
Lurking and loitering.
You should have reported him right away. But, you know, you're afraid sometimes.
The disturbing behavior making many neighbors on Southeast 17th Place cringe.
To go inside, ring the doorbell, and peeking in different places. No, I don't think so.
36-year-old Scott Weidman creeped onto several properties.
I saw him on the corner by one of our neighbors, and I thought, you know, there's something wrong here.
A neighbor caught Weidman even looking through their home's lanai. When they confronted him, he said he was just enjoying the view, then continued nervously down the street.
He just didn't belong in our neighborhood.
Police caught up to Weidman and arrested him. He told officers he was checking security system registrations under the orders of President Donald Trump.
He is not one of our volunteers. He is definitely not a representative of President Trump.
Doris Cortez with the Lee County Republican Committee knows exactly who Weidman is. In fact, he's shown up to headquarters offices and has even started heated debates with staff.
He feels he is the only true Trump supporter in Lee County. And he has told us that our office is fake Republicans.
Cortez confirms Weidman has been asked to leave their offices. And no matter their party affiliation, neighbors are united in voting him off the block.
Weidman is still in custody for that loitering charge, but neighbors here telling me if he gets out, they hope he doesn't come back. I'm in Cape Coral tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.